On. Even though I basically don't need a cart, but why would we not use it?
Known people like Jindosh. Broken children who'd cut up cats to see how they worked.
Well, I know some people like that too, so... shit happens. People are not right in the head. Some.
Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov.
Neutral territory? I don't remember agreeing to that.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
I'd love to see this thing choking Delilah to death. I use words when I've got weapons to make my point.
Oh, this is the room. They're changing rooms, okay, okay.
Something like this, and why?
Ah, someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I challenge you to come blind to somebody. Take whatever you seek, but all along the way, and I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection.
The space behind the walls.
Quarry lost.
suppose that I cannot assassinate them.
Experiencing uncertainty. The machine is running at low speed. When this plays, check central rotor.
I did not soft lock, did I?
Give the machine space! Wait,
from the other side.
My wall of light, the original Sokolov version, inelegant but effective. This one has been perfected by yours truly.
At these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kirin Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since the Duke took over the city.
Ah, you've encountered my... Pylon. Discharge from my clockworks makes these obsolete, but I keep this one out.
There's no reload.
When was the last time someone had... There he goes again. Who do you suppose he's talking to?
I always have
it explains the delay, at least. If there is a break-in, I hope the clockworks deal with it quickly. I'm tired of waiting for Jindosh.
...and you'll be in good company since the infamous inventor Anton Sokolov is there now, residing comfortably, much to my amusement.
Stormed out, but I must have a pair of those
clockworks. According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic senses, you quite quickly.
Thank you. someone over
there? If it's a rat,
I just need to make.
Will ya? Sure.
No food will be left for anyone.
Imagine one of them pouring tea. It might take your hand off.
Give Jindosh time. He'll figure that out too. We'll be out on the streets.
I wouldn't last a night outside, and neither would you.
You come during exciting times. The Empress has fallen, and our own Duke Luca Abel is arising.
Unless they're up to something else. I'll call for help.
Stop, Aris. Your breath caught just as I said Empress.
Road for you. Beg for mercy!